Hey Upper East lovers! Today I bring you one of my favorite spots in the neighborhood, Morningside Park. This amazing park runs for 5 blocks along Biscayne Bay from 50th to 55th. It's one of Miami-Dade's biggest city parks and beautiful! Hi, I'm Ines Gomez Acebo, broker owner at IGA Realty Group, Lifestyle Crafters. Located in the historical residential neighborhood of the same name, this incredible park features great tennis courts that were just completely updated, basketball courts, a great kids' playground area, and a baseball field. The sunrises are to die for. I go there every morning with my dogs and watch the incredible sunrise while my buddies take a swim on the bay. Yes, there's a ramp for boats that allows for a swim. Here you can see them catching the ball in the bay. There's also picnic benches and barbecues, so you can spend the day with friends and family in this great environment. Walking trails so you can exercise. And of all things, trees, lots of trees and so beautiful. It's a perfect place for curling up with a good book under a banyan, teaching the kids how to ride their bikes, or just staring out over the water. If you haven't been, I highly recommend you go visit. Just a stroll under the trees will completely recharge you. And if you're an early bird, don't miss the sunrise.